Are you suggesting I'm not worried about him in the slightest?
No, that's not...
Are you suggesting I believe it might not be such a bad thing to watch my dear friend plummet to his death with a big smile spread across my face as the cherry blossoms bloom in the background?
I didn't say that.
And are you suggesting I'm even considering the remote possibility that after I've made my claim on the insurance, I'll travel the world on the finest luxury cruise liner while I mourn my friend's untimely...